Now, a workplace with swings, cubby houses and video games sounds more like a childcare centre, but they're the type of office spaces designed by millennials. Fraser Goldsworthy with the young Adelaide entrepreneurs who think the fun environments actually make for a more productive team. I got this feeling inside my bones.
It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. People our age nowadays, when they get up and they go to work, they're working for a purpose. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone.
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. We're very motivated. We also have a lot more time and we can obviously be more adaptive to the way things are changing in the world.
They're known as millennials, the new age high-tech generation, and they're moving up in the world faster than any other generation before them. The world better prepare
for when I'm a billionaire. It's a generation that doesn't need a job for survival and security reasons.
To older generations, like their boomer parents, they're the selfie society, infatuated with themselves, their smartphones, celebrities, and obsessed with social media and carrying debt. So who are they?
Millennials are those born since 1980 through to 1995. So essentially, they were shaped coming of age, starting their careers in the new millennium, and they're also called Generation Y.
Social researcher Mark McCrindle.
They want leadership opportunities, they want to know clearly where their career is going, and they are entrepreneurial, so many don't look for a job, they want to create their own job.
And just like startup hotspots you'll find in New York or California's Silicon Valley, it's also happening here.
We've got a few tech startups, a lot of business strategy, some creatives. As you can see, the space is really nice, awesome place to work and seems to draw the creatives in.
James Finlay helps run The Hub, a co-working space tucked away on Peel Street in the city, where our very own millennials are doing their thing.
The idea behind that is we bring people together from diverse backgrounds and we reckon that is really good at promoting innovation and helping everyone's business grow.
And the way it operates is almost unheard of.
So we have swings, we have a cubby house, which is really good. The kids really like that kind of thing. And then the community backbone is really, really important for us. So we run lunch every week where the members get together and hang out. At the moment, on the table, we've got a Superman puzzle that we're building just, you know, for fun.
Not to mention a Nintendo 64 gaming console and free-for-all brownies. But don't think they're slackos. These quirks, combined with a retro and open-air design, apparently make out millennials tick productively.
I don't think there's many other places where you can take a nap in a cubby house, or if you're feeling a little bit stressed, you can go on the swing and just have a good time.
Cassandra Peter runs her online clothing boutique from The Hub, now a full-time passion for the 24-year-old, which started out as a hobby.
With transitioning into full-time, that's when I found myself at The Hub to kind of have a place where I could come and really focus.
She says growing up in a technology-filled world is doing wonders for her business.
Technology is quite natural to people my age. Obviously Instagram, Facebook, any other social media avenues, but also with developing websites.
They can build a big following, they can create a blog, they can get social media happening.
In a similar story, 20-year-old Lisa Fraser's currently in the midst of developing an app to help people new to a city make friends over a meal, the idea for which she thought up with a friend while at uni.
I think the community, because we are so tight in Adelaide, I think has been, I guess, the most benefit.
In its early stages, Lisa says working around like-minded people has seen her product move further than she could have ever imagined.
Being in The Hub itself has definitely opened up a lot of different doors for our venture and has given us opportunities not only in Adelaide but also interstate.
And believe The Hub's unique atmosphere creates a better working environment.
The whole idea is that you're always going to have downtime in work anyway, and we like to fill that with fun, creative energy, especially when you bring that with people you wouldn't meet otherwise.
Millennials also have a reputation, so how does this compare to work styles of the past?
You did a fair day's work for a fair day's pay, and it was about job security, and you're grateful if you got the money to pay the bills.
The difference is black and white.
If things go bad, they can move back to study, they can move back home with mum and dad. There are fallback options.
So, is this the way of the future for all of us?
I wouldn't say replicate, perhaps they try and replicate us.
They think in new ways, and that has empowered them to be the entrepreneurs of today.